Hi again. How do you know your bees are getting ready to run away? Bearding. So, there's obviously more bees than this beehive can hold. We already split this hive once this year. We split it into two. That's the nuke. It's doing very well. But the main hive is still very productive, and the bees are just bearding on the outside. So tomorrow's supposed to be 27 Celsius temperature-wise, and then it'll be cold and wet for a couple days after that. So it's more than likely this hive will swarm tomorrow. And we got some evidence of some more bearding over here. Look, we're going to probably add some supers to these guys to give them extra space to make more honey. As soon as the shed's finished, we'll set up our honey processing area and we'll start collecting some of this beautiful honey that these guys make. Cheers. See you later.